This is how I created my sharing the love photo. This is one of the most simple effects I've done lately and hardly required any post-production. We used sidewalk chalk to draw a heart and had both of our models use their shadows to pull off this effect. I took the photo upside down and rotated the photo in post to avoid my shadow being in it. Here's how the final result turned out.